Girl, you cut up.
Okay, crew, guess what? Last battle report. Got the army done. You just saw a flyby of it. Well, it's almost done. I'm noticing a few things I need to do here and there. It's just maybe the perfectionist in me. But last battle report with the Blood Angels. I'm playing Ultra Bob's Novacon list. He was lucky enough and smart enough to get a spot, and he's going to go. I got a baby on the way, so I doubt I'll be playing anything soon. But another good news is, see how I'm taking a picture of that camera? My wife got the old camera to work again. However, the macro doesn't work, so I'm not going to be able to focus in, but it will make much better battle reports. So here we are coming up. This is the terrain. Bobby and I are going to play a Novacon scenario, and we'll see how it goes. Okay, guys, here we go with Ultra Bob. He's going to explain the Novacon mission.
So the Nova has three objectives every scenario. So there will always be five objectives, and they're already on the board.
All equally spaced, or all predetermined?
Yeah, predetermined. 12 inches from your long, 18 from your side.
Okay.
You're going to have the three objectives which we're going to roll for. There's obviously the five objectives. There's victory points and table quarters. And table quarters is based on how many victory points you have in each table quarter. So victory points are, you know, predominant theme through the tournament. There's only one goal, and that's the primaries. Whichever one we end up getting on the die roll will be the one for the win. And then the other ones are tiebreakers.
Oh, that's excellent. So primary goal is what determines the winner. It doesn't give you battle points.
No battle points. It's just a win or a loss.
Excellent idea. So here we are. We're going to roll for, the terrain, the way it's set up, Gunny here, he placed it. He, new member. But what are we gonna play? Everything area except for the stuff that
the rocks.
Yeah, the rocks. So almost everything is area.
Okay.
Roll for first or choice. Four.
Okay, so it's
roll, Bobby.
You just roll.
Oh, I thought we were rolling for. Okay, so what is it?
Pitch battle.
Pitch battle
and
deployment.
Objectives are the one.
Okay, and then it's gonna be a pitch battle. Okay, so then roll for deployment,
yep.
Or roll for first turn. Five and a three. I will choose maybe. I'll decide here in a minute.
I'm going through.
Hey guys, here we are at deployment. Bobby, what did you say? 24 tanks on the table?
Yeah, it's 24 vehicles.
We got 24 vehicles. We got more than either infantry on each side. Well, Bobby might have a little more.
25.
Bobby has 25 guys. Anyway, so this is our deployment. I chose this side. Outflanked my ball predators. Bobby's got Razorback, combat squad of guys. He's got a bone. Typhoon. These are squadron of Typhoon. Squadron of Typhoon.
Squad here, and these are multi-melta heavy flamers.
Multi-melta heavy flamers. And he's got the guard in front of his, the dreadnought. They're what?
Autocannon dreadnoughts.
They're autocannon dreadnoughts on each arm? So how many shots per
Four.
Turn? Four shots per turn. Twin link?
Yep.
Then we got Razorbacks over there. So you can see what I've got. We're playing the five primary objectives, all dangerous terrain, all area terrain, except for a few pieces. Bobby's going to try and steal initiative. We'll see what he does. Oh, shit. Shit. Okay, guys, I forgot video at the bottom of the game, or bottom of the turn, halfway through Bobby's second shooting phase. He seized the initiative and pretty much has torn my asshole out. I immobilized. I tried to go. He did a few things excellent. And it's really, blown me out of the water. It's kind of just grab the ankles time. We'll see how bad it bleeds. See, look at that malicious laughter. Bobby is pounding me, literally. The only thing I got to fire were my two predators. And one of them, I didn't do anything. I can't even penetrate a goddamn dreadnought with autocannons and last cannons. And I didn't even destroy this damn land speeder, which is the only other thing I shot at. Look, he's immobilized, blowing all the weapons off. All these three tanks are destroyed. So I got the termies out. I got them right back in. And I shifted everything over. So he has to go through the tanks to get to the squads. I'm going for a tie here. We'll see if I can pull it off, but it's highly unlikely with going against all this.
What's the best part about the Nova?
What is this, Bobby? Get coming up on four? Alright, bottom of three, coming up on four. Basically, Bobby blew that predator away. He destroyed this Razorback, destroyed that Razorback. He didn't even fire all his guns. Basically, the only thing that I've destroyed is a land speeder. This game sucks. Alright, Bobby, that's it. I'm quitting, dude. Screw you.